Rio Rancho school wear policy can be found on pages
24 and 25 of the student handbook, located on the RRPS website.
Students are allowed to wear all colors, including prints, checks, stripes, and plaids, shirts with or without colors, and sleeveless tops, although muscle shirts are prohibited. Section 2 includes a list of prohibited items, including revealing clothing or see-through clothing, exposed underwear, including boxers, sports bras, and bras, saggy pants revealing underwear or any portion of the body below the navel, and clothing and or articles worn or carried by the student that display words or symbols of gangs, drugs, tobacco, violence, racism, inappropriate language or images, and symbols of a sexual nature. You can pause this video to review the full list of prohibited items or see the student handbook. Now that you've reviewed the school wear policy, help Rowdy Ram get ready for the first day of school. Hey Rio Rancho, it's me, Rowdy Ram, and I need help picking my outfit for the first day of school. Do you want to help me? I know I can't wear pajamas to school, only on spirit days. Let me find my first outfit. Wow, this was my favorite outfit in middle school, but it sure doesn't fit like it used to. I know I can't wear a crop top, and I definitely don't want people seeing my undergarments. I don't think this meets the dress code policy. I better go change. Wow, this outfit makes me look and feel great. Do you think this meets the dress code? It sure does. I can't wait to have a great year here at Rio Rancho High School. Thanks for your help.
Violating the school dress code will result in discipline listed in the student handbook. On a student's first offense, students will be asked to change into other clothing that they may have with them if it conforms to the policy, or change into clothing provided. Students may also be sent home with parent permission for a change of clothes. The time missed from class will be considered unexcused. Clothing that is borrowed must be returned clean to the main office on the next school day following the incident. On a second offense and subsequent offenses, students will face disciplinary consequences as defined in the Student Code of Conduct and outlined in the Student Handbook, which may include penalties of up to out-of-school suspension. Please come in our school dress code. Students, during the second session of Windtime, you should review the Student Handbook on the RRPS website. If you have any questions, ask your WIN instructor. The student handbook is provided in the links below.